Guys,
say it.
Say what? Whoa, no, I don't know what she's talking about. But anyway,
then,
you don't even know what time you at. It's your boy Eli, friend, and we're at AY 2023.
I got that part.
You're ruining the opening. Yeah, I don't know who she is. Yeah. So we're at AY 2023. This is the last time it's at this convention center. It's going to be switched off from downtown Atlanta next year. But we're here. This is my second time.
Oh,
this is her first time.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, we just have second time over here. And we're about to get lit. I'm just a drag. And we're just, I don't even know. What's your hope for this time?
I'm dressed up as, Sasuke.
I've seen it, like,
yeah, she's buzzed. But anyway, we're about to get lit. I'm like, I got so many cameras. We're about to get crazy. It's already 7-something. We missed the dealer's room, so don't go to them. Blame her. She came late. But the dealer's room late, so
it'll be
tomorrow's vlog. Watch that. But we're going to get crazy. Because the con doesn't end until, like, I don't even know how long. So, yeah. Say something, pal. Oh my gosh, they're here for Adonis. There's Adonis family.
Oh my god. Adonis, hi. Our friend's name is Adonis, so hi.
Oh my god. What'd you guys say to the camera?
It's AWA 2023. It's Halloween weekend. And it's time to go crazy.
Yeah, so I don't know what else to say. So cue the montage. We're about to get in. We're about to get lit. So yeah, cue the montage.
I sell the drugs.
Whoa. Is this evidence?
incriminating evidence
Erase that film.
I'm not. Guys, we're going to raid Papa John's. It was his idea. So if he get caught, he 100% say we're going to raid Papa John's.
Not if I escape first.
Yeah, but like, I'm going to be honest with you. Papa John's is my least favorite one. Pizza Hut, baby.
Just be better.
Oh. Yeah, be better.
You're disgusting. Get away from me.
What?
You just say Pizza Hut is better than Papa John's?
Hey, is Pizza Hut better than Papa John's?
Papa John's is better.
Say, Carlos. Some sense.
That garlic sauce. Oh, man.
Wait, hold on. What was the question again?
Papa John's or Pizza Hut?
Pizza Hut.
Yeah. What about you?
Papa John's. Thank you. What about you?
So we just got done eating. Yeah, there's a door.
There's a door like 3 feet off the ground, 4 feet off the ground.
Did y'all like y'all food, kids? Kids, did y'all like y'all food?
I'm trying to go home.
Did you like your food, son?
Hell yeah.
And now we're just walking down the alley. I got me some boba, because boba's nice.
Eli did drugs. I mean, what?
Yeah. Eli's now a drug dealer. Eli's now a drug dealer confirmed.
Eli gave me this.
Man, shut up. I don't like none of y'all. So we're back at the con. There's people, there's a dog, and there's stuff, and we're just walking. I don't know where everyone else is. They're far back, because they're slackers. Slackers, go faster, slackers. Slackers. And then there's the Mandalorian. Yeah, my boy. And all the cosplayers and stuff like that. And yeah, I didn't hear some other stuff, people. And so what is that? What is that? I don't know what that is. It's green.
It's a Pokemon.
Yeah. I didn't. Look at that. They got the anime girl on the wall. It's kind of bad.
That's a Pokemon.
That's a whole damn Pokemon over there. Some people love cosplay too. Max, I can't do.
It's a Pokemon.
Whoa. And Subway right there. Eat fresh. Shout out to Subway. They saved our lives last year. We had the world's hottest chip. I don't know what they're looking at. They're looking at something. They're looking at that stuff. Whoa.
Trick or treat?
Whoa, he's getting free candy.
Trick or treat.
Oh my God.
I'm page one, dude.
Whoa.
Pepe, Perona. No, trick or fucking treat.
Whoa, oh my God.
Trick or fucking treat.
Hey, thank you.
Fuck yeah. What do pirates and thieves all want, but everybody has?
The gold.
The booty.
Woo! Let's go. Oh my gosh. Describing their OnlyFans.
Start the page one OnlyFans. Incest? What? OT? Who?
I think we should go now.
She had a warhead, and now she out here dying. She was like, oh, it's just a warhead. Now look at you. Look at you suffering.
I'm good. I'm good.
Exactly. You're weak. Weak. You can survive this.
Mm-hmm.
When in doubt, get more content than you need. All right, so we're looking for Nova, because, like, trying to hook my boy up. Here's his Instagram. If y'all single, you like black boys that can dance. Yeah, we about to hook them up. But, like, Madara, he got to be here somewhere. I could call him. That would make anything easier, but nah, that's not entertaining. You got to search. Search for the Madara.
Yeah, look for him.
Yes. Look at all these cosplayers just cosplaying it out. You going to raise it up this weekend?
I'm going to raise it up.
Uh-oh, going to raise it up. Just let me know whoever. I'll wingman you.
We outside.
I'll wingman you. All right, like anyone you pick, I got you.
Yeah.
Say hey to the vlog. Show off your cosplay. Show them what you got. Okay. That's against stress code, all of this.
I know they changed it, but like, it was way too big. They don't tell me at the door.
Gross. Look at cosplayers, they're a curse.
If you're stinky, you gotta pay extra fine.
You're stinky.
I mean, as a word.
They need to get rid of cosplayers, ban them from society.
Sus, it's sus.
Yes, boo cosplayers. You'll never see me cosplaying. Yeah.
Aren't you in Shrek right now?
What?
Are you in Shrek?
I'm not cosplaying, I always wear this. This is a culture for me. That, I don't know what this is. Oh, I'm walking away. Disgusting. Cosplayers. I love all cosplayers. Cosplayer lives matter. Unless they don't. Yeah. Yeah. Sus.
sorry, but Eli is a fraud. That was a bold-faced lie.
Damn.
No, Eli and Friends is one of the best bloggers of all time.
Oh my God.
And good for Christian women. And I tell you right now, he's a holy man of the Bible.
I'm a holy man.
He's a holy man of the Bible. And if anyone tells you anything wrong, he's different. Then I'll tell you right now. I'll put that on me.
Oh my gosh, is that the other Eli?
Eli,
oh my God.
By Eli? I'm a league player.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, but, league player. Bowron be hidden.
Bowron be hidden. Bowron be hidden. League?
Hey, I am Phoenix.
League.
I am Phoenix. I'm black. I am Phoenix.
Oh, no, go ahead.
Hey. I'm just saying as it is.
But you play league. Nasty as fuck.
Hey, no, but you know.
I don't really trust you.
It's worth it. She can tell you. Leagues are just different. Leagues are just different.
What?
You heard it here,
folks. Moves? You want to see my moves?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I don't know what's going on.
Hit some.
Oh, shit. Hey. That's on the internet forever now.
Something different.
Starfire.
I'm trying to keep it together. I'm like, tip number one.
Wrist tip?
If you don't have enough drinks, find someone else's. It will give you something that will get you through the night. I'll tell you right now. Give him a tip.
Wrist tip.
Let him go.
I don't have any wrist.
Wrist tips.
I ain't got no wrist tips. I'm a virgin. I don't.
If she doesn't watch anime, she's a thought.
Why would she even be here?
Whoa, cancel.
Here's their ad. Oh my
God. Yo, chat, is this real?
Whoa. Help on the chat. I can't believe this.
Wrist tips.
What's the wrist tip? What would you want to hear from a guy?
No,
a significant other.
Bottom frag.
I would rather hear like how's your day going, or you know, at least care what I think.
See, talk to her like an actual person.
Exactly.
More communication instead of just like calling me off for shit.
I said, if you want to know how the shawty is doing, ask for her name. Ask for her name. How her day is going.
You should always ask her for her name.
Literally, I had a guy. He asked for my fucking number.
Nah.
Like, how the hell are you gonna just like ghost me and not even try to?
The three-step plan.
How the hell is the three-step plan? How do you have a plan? You asked for my number.
Didn't know even take.
Didn't come up. See, he came up halfway. That's the issue. See, Wednesday has a problem. I'm going to tell you right now, if you really want to have the riz, find out about the person. You got to know about their communication.
Asking cosplayers how to Riz.
Exactly.
Tips. 101.
Putting you on as Madara Rizicha.
You know that should be my video. I should just ask cosplayers Riz tips.
Riz tips.
Trust the process.
Yes. We asking cosplayers, what's a Riz tip?
Riz tip.
What's what?
A Riz tip.
A Riz?
He's trying to Riz somebody else.
Yeah, he's trying to Riz up a girl, man.
What is your Riz tip?
Yeah. How you going to spit out the game?
Slide on a shawty. What are you putting up?
There are a lot of shawties that don't like touching or talking. Start with the high five. It's safe.
We're not trying to get canceled. Make sure consent is ready for it. Make sure that the person is
a high five, a handshake, that shit friendly.
All right, go over and find the girl. Give her a high five right now.
I got you.
Okay. You going to show the Riz. You pick one for him.
Okay. Somebody in the group over there.
Cool.
Sir, he's different.
He's built different. Oh my God.
Take it slow. Don't.
Take it slow.
Let me try to speed rush.
He's not watching that hand.
Nah, I'm... Hey, we antibacterial over here. We make sure we wash hands over here. COVID is still at large. We are making sure that something is different.
All right, next, guys. If a guy came up to you, how would you like to be rizzed up by a guy?
Oh, my gosh. Your wig is styled to perfection.
Okay.
You heard it here, folks. Make sure you rizz their cosplay. Make sure you let them, like, get a compliment on their cosplay.
But what if you try to compliment her wig and she's not actually wearing a wig? Then that's kind of awkward.
I feel like I've been cosplaying long enough to know what's a wig and what's not.
But what if a guy's his first time at a con?
Benefit of the doubt?
You heard it here first.
Facts.
Compliment their wig.
I will tell you right now, expert right now.
Expert, yeah.
Yes, you ask a girl how they want to get rizzed up.
We have this type of
aura. Me personally, because I struggle with like wigs, and so if someone tells me, oh my gosh, that style looks great, I'm like,
We'll find a bunch of guys to come compliment you when you have a wig. Yeah. Whoa, she's like that good. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Okay, do you like Boba Tea?
I love Boba Tea.
She's one for me. I'm telling you right now, she's an amazing person.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Wait. Whoa. It's like this is so. Whoa, what the hell is this?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Mary, said
she is
insane. Congratulations. Yeah. Whoa.
I said, just like that, folks, it is easy. If you are not black, I'm sorry. It will be difficult. But the difficulty here is just a little bit. You have to have a level of rizz. Make sure you make sure that their cosplay is good enough. And you make sure you let them know the cosplay is amazing. Your cosplay is amazing. You're amazing. I know you put like time into that. Everyone, I want you to know that. Easy as that, folks. Sorry. Too easy. The rizz is just... It's easy like that.
The next scene.
I'm gonna tell you right now.
How do you feel about the con so far?
Honestly, it is amazing. Honestly, I'm used to mostly like MomoCon, Homet. This is different. This is a lot more homey. Everybody's so nice. Honestly, if you have not been to AWA ever, definitely that is the con. It may change up, but Homet and AWA is definitely the con. How do you feel about that?
It's lit as always. I'm enjoying myself. Beautiful cosplayers.
We're just trying to have a good time. We're trying to go to a room party right now.
We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna get lit. For the most part, as I said, you might not see what's in the vlog. That's gonna be crazy. But for the most part, we're definitely gonna have a good time and tell you what it was all about.
Yeah. We might have a story time afterwards. Tell you what we did feel.
We always have a story time. You know, me and Eli have always been the people that always been around.
Yeah. You wanna see craziness? Be around us at the con. Find us.
What are some tips to rizz up a girl at a con?
Tips to rizz up a girl. All right. Step one, deodorant. Step two. Be into anime. Step three, choose the right girl. Or guy.
Yeah, that's how you do right then and there. Oh my god, look, oh my god, we got celebrity up here. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's crazy. What moderate is that? Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't do it, it's not worth it. Oh my god. She's a sinner.
I'm a sinner.
Sinner.
Who knows where we're going? Are we going to get inducted into a cult? This might be the second time this year at a con.
Oh.
Queen City Anime kind of like got inducted into a cult. It was kind of weird.
This will be my first cult.
Whoa. Cult experience. Are you excited to be in a cult?
I'm willing to bleed.
Willing to bleed.
I'm ready.
I 100% cross the street and not look either way, but it's okay. They're not going to kill us all. This is the afterlife. Damn, they killed us. There's people sitting outside. Oh, is there music? Oh, copyrighted music. I will come back to you guys. There's like a hallway. I don't know what's going on now. Apparently, there's a room party. Don't know if we're going to get in it or not. But
there's a little lobby over there and stuff.
I hear music. And we're just walking. You know content.
Hey! That's above world.
Shut down.
Security got us.
It was lit.
Eli's right, man. It was throwing too hard.
Yeah, it was throwing too hard.
Ashinobi Studios. Part of the party is actually different.
Ashinobi Studios, Tokyo X Nova, we out here.
Yes, sir.
Maybe a collab coming soon. Who knows, y'all guys? Who knows?
Tokyo X Nova with the big checkboard over here.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Eli with the double chin.
Yo, being the Tokyo X Nova, it takes a lot of pride. I'll tell you right now. It takes tough. You know, being Tokyo, you already know. Well, I'll tell you right now. Me and the boys right now are doing some crazy shit. I will tell you right now. This boy and this boy right here, this is insane shit. Yo, I'll tell you right now. I'll tell you right now, the real shit, too easy.
I'll tell you a math equation, right? What's 1 + 2?
3.
The answer is right here.
Oh.
Damn! And that's the end of the vlog.
Over.
It's Mr. Poetic Riz.
Oh, Mr. Poetic Riz is about to riz up some stuff. Mr. Poetic Riz.
He's risen a bike right now.
Oh my gosh, he's risen up the wrong people. He's just risen up. Oh my.
Hey, wait, it's not like that.
It's not like that? Oh my god. Whoa.
Whoa.
That's what they all say. Any more Riz tips?
Wrist tip number 3. Remember, just like I said at Queen City Anime Con, don't buy her anything in the artist alley. Make sure she buys you something. Make sure she buys you something. You can only be a simp so much. Make sure she buys you something.
Facts.
No principle. It's not. This is Bible study. And nobody knows it. I'm here with my brothers in Christ, and nobody
knows right here.
The word of the Lord. And you know, Jesus, exactly. Jesus said, my cup runneth over with alcohol. With alcohol.
No.
It's over with holy water. He turned water.
Oh my God, she has no badge. Oh my God, you're a crime committer.
I turned water to Pinot Grigio.
Whoa, for real. Oh my God.
It's true.
It's true.
Jesus supported alcohol.
He's a party guy. He turned water into wine.
It's going to be a family-friendly con.
He only had so much bread, so much fish, and he fed all of us.
Real shit.
He looks out for the people he knows and he doesn't. He's respectable.
Facts. And the Romans killed him. The Romans killed him. He was too lit.
What are we talking about?
Huh?
What are we talking about?
Jesus was lit.
Hell yeah!
Jesus Christ?
They didn't ask him to turn water into wine. He did that himself. He's like, I got something for you.
Yeah.
They're like, ooh, this tastes different.
He's like, I want to be saved. I can save you.
What'd you got to say to the vlog?
He found them. I'm so sorry.
I want to end the vlog. Did you have a good night?
Thanks.
Did you have a good night?
Fantastic.
You just got here. Did you have a good night?
Yeah.
You didn't even got a bath. I've been here.
You can watch
the vlog. I'm in here. And
yeah, we're just going to say goodbye.
Yes.